Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all for this one-day match between the Sharks and Essex. I'm Michael Slater, and this is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats, I've been really looking forward to this match. The clouds are closing, but the radar says we're likely to miss.
The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. Let's that go through to the keeper.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yep.
That's edged. That's some good bowling. End of the over. One run there.
Wait. Wait there. Waiting, yeah.
A nice over comes to an end.
Six. He's been struck on the pads. It certainly did something off the pitch, and it's a good, confident shout, but maybe it did too much. End of the over, no change to the score.
Quick wickets, really putting the pressure on.
Haynes is the new batsman.
They get a single.
Yes.
The bowler will have enjoyed that over. It was a beauty. He's beaten all ends up by that.
Right, ready to face their first ball.
Nice fielding there. Good return. And that ends a big over. The wicket taken from it and not many runs.
Two more fielders can now be...
not able to connect.
Wait.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
Wait there. Yes.
Well bowled. That's a maiden over.
Wait there.
Yep.
He plays that nicely, gets two.
Wait.
End of the over, three runs coming from it.
And they get through for one.
Wait there. Waiting.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Waiting. Wait there.
Kept it tight there. Good over. That's got to be close. That's edged. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes!
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be back.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Wait.
Safely yes. Plays that along the ground.
Waiting.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Wait. Waiting.
And the end of a tidy over. The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack. Good bowling. The batting side failed to survive the overs and are all out. Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this one-day match between Essex and Somerset. I'm Michael Slater and this is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats, this is a clash that's been a long time coming. Absolutely stunning weather, perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky and no threat of rain anytime soon. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Well, Mel, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
Waiting.
Safely place that along the ground.
Yep. Waiting.
Nicely bowled. Maiden over.
Team are now none for none. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Waiting.
Plays it nicely along the ground. One more to the score.
Conway is the new batsman.
Well, that was another good over. Frustration will be growing for the batsman. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Ends the over and the score hasn't moved.
Now 14 for 2.
Waiting.
and a single. That's the end of the over. Two runs added. The right arm medium bowler is...
Reacted well there. Good catch.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
Score is now 3 for 70.
Huge appeal.
Waiting. Wait there.
End of the over, one off it. Played that along the ground.
Wait.
He has played that nicely. Gets two. Good bowling there, kept them quiet.
The batting team are now 3 for 86.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
For that one.
Worth a shout, but the umpire says no.
Well, this is just more great bowling. Another maiden.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this one-day match between Kent and Essex. I'm Michael Slater, and this is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. This is a clash that's been a long time coming. Well, there's a bit of cloud around, but I'd say we're set for a full day's play, though. Good bowling conditions first up, so I have no doubt the captain that wins this toss will be sending the other team into bat.
Well, Mel, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
Deciding to bat first despite the conditions. Surprising call, but one I think quite a number of captains would make. The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go.
Tidy over, that's a maiden.
The batting team are now on none for none.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from...
Good work in the field there.
Yes.
And that completes a very good over.
Now on 9 for 9.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the North Road end.
There.
Great timing. Races to the boundary. Beaten all ends up.
Essex, take a wicket in that over.
Another run added. He'll get two for that. Good shot. Another really good over there.
The score is now 1-81. Change of bowling.
Waiting.
very tidy over that one.
The batting team are now on 174.
Waiting. Yeah.
And that's a single.
A very good over comes to an end.
The batting team are now on 181 for 5.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Wait there. Yep, yep.
Takes the single. We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the North Road end. The keeper with the take.
Just called wide there.
That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery.
The bowler will know the batsman will be looking to hit this into the stands. How will he counter? good bowling there. Free hits can be costly, but it wasn't that time.
Three added in that over.